And welcome, guys. Motion from Ladies Again Bros. And how is everyone doing? Thank you for sticking with this series and watching this episode. So this is Styx. This is Mission 4. That which is hidden. The mine. Styx has finally had his revenge on Dajarak, the Dark Elf shapeshifter. Not only has he got information out of him on the origins of the quartz, but he has also stolen his pendant containing a quartz heart, a substance so powerful that it could open the door to new abilities. In any case, this is what seems to be confirmed by the sample that he tested. For now, Styx heads to the mines and the quartz source that Dajarak spoke about. Damn it, you're so smooth. You okay, bro? What's this? Is this like a... Oh, no. You know what? I know what's gonna be down here. A brightness. Turn it up a bit. Just then you guys can see on YouTube, because I know YouTube turns stuff down.
Jarak seems certain that the quartz comes from these mines. Just gotta find it. Anyways, I can't turn back now. Gotta keep moving.
Find a way out. First, we need to find the quartz. Oh. Okay. So let's go like this. Let's control him.
I'll never get used to that.
Let's take him. There we go. Let's go down this way and see what's here though. Really did hurt me, didn't it? Okay, so we got something potentially up there. Okay, if I can throw a broken glass on there.
Huh? Pockets in.
There we go. Let's take a vial for life.
Ooh, now that really does add life.
Okay, so what we got here? Got nothing up here. Okay. Okay. Let's keep an eye out.
Wow, that goblin impaled himself almost without flinching. His face was twisted in a grimace of pain. I'm playing with fire here, but they're the ones who are gonna get burned.
There we go. Let's go to the left. There we go. What I want to do is I just want to explore this area. What is this stuff? There we go. Okay. Let's crouch and see what we got over here. Okay, so we've got stuff up. Oh, look at this. Okay. So, this isn't what I expected. Okay. Let's take it easy. Go like this. Okay, so there's some nice stuff over there. Let's use this. Got you. Okay. Let's go around. There we go. And that's something new, isn't it? Poison spore. Okay.
I've never been a big fan of plants. Well, at least not all of them.
Mm.
The ones that spit acid in your face, not so much. But the ones that take you higher, well, that's another story.
How did I know you were going to say something like that? Alright. Oh, look. See. Can you make that? No. There is a ledge there. Let's have a look. I don't think I can get across that at the moment. Okay. We need to keep vigilant. Ah, what? Okay, it's getting whiter. Which is good. Always looking out for these plants.
There we go. That scratching reminds me of something. Robies. Why did it have to be Robies? It's like being an Akinash. At the slightest sound, these bastards flock like flies to a festering wound.
Okay, so let's just look at this. See what we have to do. So he's finally got... So we need to find the entrance to the secret room, but we don't know what the secret room is. Okay. Just reading the description again. Making sure... Blah, blah, blah. Now Stink's head's... Okay. There wasn't anything that gave us a hint there. Path. Okay, we must be near a table. Possible to change equipment here. Okay. These guys look like they're going to be on next. Look at all those quartz. Okay. Okay, so we've got some sand there.
This moss looks as smooth and fluffy as a rug.
Okay. Are these guys blind? Okay, so for me to get past, I need to get over that side. Oh shit. They got me.
You
wow.
Are dead. No.
Didn't expect that. Especially that painful. Alright.
This moss looks as smooth and fluffy as a rug.
Okay. I have shift, and that's what shift's for. Okay. Just for proper silent walking.
Now that's what I call a cave. If I was a masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe a butler. Or Haledrin.
How far away are you? Can you make it? Fine. Let's have a look around here. Loads of breakable wood. Okay. How am I gonna do this? Need to look somewhere. Okay. They go off. What quieter? One right next to me. Okay. I think these guys produce amber as their nectar. They also maintain down here. What happens if I was to kill? Damn it, missed it. Okay, so we can kill him. Okay.
Now that's what I call a cave. If I was a masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe a butler. Or Haledrin.
Out here. It's just an easier jump. Let's keep.
Robies are mining ore. I never seen that before. It's like they've been domesticated. Fido with a crunchy shell.
Oh shit.
Hell, why not?
That was close. Okay, what's up here? Didn't even spot that guy up top. Okay, what happens if I do this? There we go. Dead panic. Okay, just learning how it works. Oh, shoot. Didn't take note of that, did I? Okay. Okay, so we've got you over there. But you too. How do I do this? Ah, I need to watch out.
Pocket sand!
There we go. What are you gonna do, Bri? Gonna go across? Let's wait for him. Can you see? Or can't you? I think they're blind. Must have missed it. Can't carry any more items. Yeah. Let's kill this one. Come close to me. There we go. The door down there. Which is their garden. What happened there? Oh, you saw me. Okay. Okay, how do I do this? And dark? Oh my god. No, well, that was the thing. How am I gonna do that? Another way in. That. Let's throw this over. That's close. Okay, yeah, no, my cue.
Still no sign of any quartz. Well, there's no way I'm giving up now.
Oh no, bees. Okay.
Pocket sand!
Ah, that's what you do. Let's craft. Four. One. Two. A cocoon. We've thrown it just...
flying cockroach that squirts acid out of its ass. Reminds me of my first date. Doesn't look quite as blind as the Robies. I better be careful.
Okay. One day.
An elven construction right in the heart of the mountain. I saw Robies harvesting ore. There's gotta be a link here somewhere.
Okay. There we go. No, don't want that. Okay. Alright, so I got my Santa's ball. Ah. Oh, these are still here. Okay. I thought they disappeared. Okay. Okay. Way into. Need to find the secret room first. Okay, so this is kind of like introducing me to all the characters that I'm going to be playing against.
Elves? Looks like cave exploration time is over. This place must be used as a refinery to process the ore harvested by the Robies. If there's quartz around here, it has to be somewhere behind these walls.
Okay. Into the refinery. Down here. Oh. Oh. Okay, just looking at everywhere. There must be a way to get these guys angry. Oh, there we go, look. Let's see. Let's take this one out. No one gets alerted. We're fine. Two. There we go. Ah, don't need anything. Can't get through there. Let's have a. Okay. No. There's poison down there. Then also those. Are these? Right. Aye. We're gonna go and drink from that. You can. Right, save. I really don't want to fuck this up.
A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least.
Okay. I open that. Maybe there's a way. What is it we got down here? Let's extinguish. Let's go like that. Body. Good body. Okay. On something here. I think I took out the only guy down here. Watch out. Okay. 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 Let's go and catch this up in the next episode. But until next time, guys, it's Mission from Lazy Game Bros, and keep safe, stay cool, and be awesome. Goodbye.